He was an old man. I heard him walking through the pages of the Word. He was a prophet. I heard him talking about a kingdom and the king of another world. And I said, Daniel, why don't you tell me, where did you get this kind of news? And I said, the kind of hope that I can use. And I was looking in the night visions, and behold, in the clouds of heaven, one was a common, like the Son of Man. And he came up to the Ancient of Days and was presented before him. And to him was given dominion, glory, and a kingdom. His dominion is an everlasting dominion, and it will not pass away. One kingdom.